area of ash. It's considered the same area. Let's go back to Firelink. And use some of this stuff that we got.
Welcome home, I speak that.
I don't even want to give her the eyes of the fire
Very
keeper.
Well, then touch the dark Nari.
Because, like, it says that it's not meant to be.
Let these souls
like, it seeds, lets them see things that they're not supposed to ever see. I really don't like the idea of that. Because then she probably won't like that. I wish there was a way for me to, like, show her and see if she wants to see them or not. Like, if she did, then... No.
Ah, how... gracious. Let this... I only hope these...
Oops. What new stuff do you got now? Okay, I can be Gundyr now.
Ah, tis good. What need?
I need one more titanite chunk. That's depressing.
Oh, champion of... Do you wish to hear a tale? You know, in my... I would be pleased to share them, though, to be honest, I would... If I had a divine... Oh, terribly sorry. You know, in... I... Oh, champion, do you wish... Have a pleasant journey, champion of Ash. I pray for your...
Alright, well... I'm probably gonna end it here. Oh, I have a... undead bone shard to use, but that's about it. We had a pretty fortuitous journey today. At least I've got my, you know, got my armor now. What the heck is going on up here? I'm gonna avoid that for a second here. Well, that was weird. Oh, I thought I fell. Is this a bad guy? Yeah, that's a bad guy. Large titanite Refined shard and refined gem. Let's take a look at that great lance. Where are you? There you are. Dang, that thing's huge. Look at the range on this thing. Wow. That's insane. Items here. Let's go. Is there anything over here? Lightning urn. No, come back here. That's how you get this thing. Oh, one of you fatties. This place looks crazy now. Sniper crossbow, huh? I wonder what makes it so special. That's just where I was earlier, isn't it? So did I go the wrong way? Let me check back here. Was this just a secret route? So this was just a secret route. This isn't where I'm supposed to be going. Great. Let's check the other side. There's gotta be an illusion or something down here, right? Nope. I guess I'll just go back and check the other side. I'll probably have enough to upgrade my Schmo's hammer soon. I think I need like two more Titanite scales to upgrade Vort's hammer to max. Well, and then a Titanite slab, of course. Let's try jumping down here. So this looks like the way we were supposed to go. The other way was just like a secret area, it seemed like. Raw. I don't really like raw gems. They don't really seem to be like... I just like when your weapon scales. This seems to be a dangerous spot to be. Check out over here. Is it? I don't know, I just like the scaling usually. That's why I made my claymore heavy, to make it scale B. Oh, they saw me. Bone. I want his sword. Drop your sword, dirtbag. Oh, I thought I got really lucky. I thought I got super lucky. Alright, well, looks like we have to go to that dangerous spot. No dice. so good this time around. Dark Souls 2 parried spells. It looks cool. But I don't think it looks as cool as my... No, I like my Crest Shield better. I'm officially generic Dark Souls Knight. My Elite Knight Armor and Crest Shield, they play more. Guy. Looks pretty cool. Alright, run for it. Now. this all wrong. But it's working, so you know what? I'm gonna keep it. Oh god. I gotta watch out for those barrels. Go up here and try killing me. Leave me alone. Die. Oh, jeez. Oh, there's a ladder over there? Wow. I didn't see that. I'll go back to that. There we go. Oh, it doesn't look like I have to go back to the ladder. Looks like I just get there from this side here. Almost got cursed though, which is not good, not perfect. Did I chunk? Keep your eyes peeled. We're low on flasks. Is that one dead too? Because I killed his friend. Like intertwined. Wait, I'm lost. Wasn't there two dragons? What happened to this fool? Whatever, I'm just gonna go rest, get some flasks back. I'm lost on what happened to that second dragon there. Huh. Like I said, works for us. Let's continue. I feel like he's gonna jump out at me soon. Gotta keep your eyes peeled. Just like grab him by the cerebral cortex and then just yank as hard as you can. So there's no lever for that gate. Maybe on the other side. Oh, all these guys are gonna be back, son of a gun. Climb. Oh, okay. buddy. Get wrecked. So we checked everything out here. So those guys don't really see me. Did we check everything out here? Yeah, we did. There we go. So let's check up here now that we went the other way already. Heal just to be safe. I hear someone coming in. Pale Pine Risen. This is a bad mimic. Oh, Jesus. Night scales? Yes, please. Another, more Titanite scales. See if we can get their sword. Alright, let's just pull this lever, shall we? See what happens. Ah, okay, so we're opening the gate. Perfect. Let's try to get this guy's attention, because I hear more people stomping around out there. Hey, over here. Oh, God. Oh, wow. Out of the way, this won't be as difficult, hopefully. God, I knew you were gonna block. Oh, yeah. Oops. Try to avoid stepping on these guys' graves. They sure look like graves. So let's see what this was here. There's like a special grave. Ah, fog door. You know what that means? Let's see. Do we want to go for the boss door now? Or let's check this out first. Sunlight metal, interesting. Let's check this out first. All the way back here. Well, at least we have it working now. But I don't want to go through those guys just to get to the bonfire when I already have 10 flasks. Doesn't seem too worth it. One flask or something. Oh, wow. So that dragon isn't dead. They're giving out chunks galore here. Great axe guy. That movie is always so good. I thought I was gonna fall. Dirtbag. He's gonna fall. Fall, fall.